He was the first person to be diagnosed with autism.
Oh, I wake up around 6:30 in the morning and eat some fruit for breakfast.
His courageous battle to live with autism.
There's nothing he can't do. No challenge that's not too big.
Tonight at 10.